One sure sign of spring, a lot of litter along the roadways. To say the least, it has been a long winter.
And we have received a lot of snow, but it is getting warmer. So in tonight's Carlin Cover Central Iowa, we see what's being revealed as the near record snowfall recedes.
Tis the season. Well, 'twas the season more than a couple of months ago. When the time was right, displays like this one in Des Moines were darling. But now the overworked Christmas characters in many a front yard are feeling doomed. With the winter we've had, more than 5 feet of snowfall, you can't blame people for forgetting. It's just that now, with spring putting the pedal to the metal, people might want to put picking these guys and gals up and putting them away on the top of their list of things to do. Out in West Des Moines, along Ashworth Road, someone has to do some seeding or sodding. At some point this winter, a plow driver obviously peeled this back while putting the ever-piling snow back in its place. Look, there's sod on top of snow. And neatly carved away near the curb, about the top quarter foot of terra firma. But something even more striking and unsettling is surfacing.
One thing we have hit the jackpot on here in the capital city is trash, especially here along I-235.
The roadside is riddled with it. You've got new trash, old trash, lots of no fun to look at trash. Sure, all of it was tossed over here by the snow plows, but somebody at some time had to toss each piece out of a car window in the first place. Yet, even among all this unsightliness, there are some bright signs of spring. What's that behind that big pile of snow? Buds bursting. And what flows fast in this drainage ditch? After the winter we've had, some people might call it hope. Steve Carlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.